Does Mike McFadden have your best interest in mind?
You know, to be perfectly honest, I'm going to say no. My family's been in the agriculture business for about 4 generations, and, you know, we're struggling.
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
No.
No.
No. Not necessarily. I don't believe healthcare is being prioritized enough.
I'm Al Franken, and I approve this message.